Welcome back to Factorio building the hyperbase. I really don't actually want you pulling into here anymore. You're not unloading anyway, but alright, deal with you. So where am I? I am back over here where we have the excessive amount of battery manufacture. We can't unload it because we only have, well, we're not running our new science, so we're not getting rid of these batteries, and I wanted to clear this area because when we used max rate calculator, we found out that one of these was sufficient, and I'd completely over-created on my batteries. That does 5,000 a minute. For our yellow science, we needed, let's just get all this up here, batteries, there you go, 2858 per minute. So, yeah, we didn't need as much as we were trying to build. There you go. It's one battery, which gives us, you get two high-tech science per cycle, and you also have the 1.4 multiplier on the these assembly machines. So that's why it ends up being 2.8, being a really funny number when you're looking at things. So 5,000 batteries is easily well and above the amount we need, so we didn't need this one. But I was hoping to get a nice easy way to clear this out, and then I found that, like I usually do, I have cleverly stacked up a large number of resources down here, and I wanted to clear them, and I was trying to be clever about it, but we weren't ultimately specially clever. We were a little bit stupid, really. So it's not working all that well. What's this one? Ronnie, you can be yellow science batteries load. And, oops, not slash yellow science. We ultimately want this train to go up there. This one here, we have a train that comes here. I don't want this train to come here anymore, actually. YSIC3 drop, that one can just go. The reason being, we have iron on this side. Yay. Down here, we have a tiny bit of copper. Hardly any copper, so we have far, far, far too much iron. We've completely oversupplied the iron. And we're now trying to get... Oh, and I've got all the wrong things on me. I've got all this fuel that I need to put somewhere. You're not even particularly empty, are you? No. I think I've already refueled that iron train. What else is there around here that could perhaps use fueling? Maybe some of the yellow science things, perhaps. Yeah, it looks like we might have actually run out of fuel here. Or at least we're doing something that is not quite working the way we want it to. Yeah. So, you don't actually, you're not that low on fuel. I'm a little bit surprised. Oh, I don't want you guys picking up my stuff. What about these ones? No, they didn't seem to be low on fuel. What about this one? Nope, that one, no. I don't know why I picked up all this fuel then. I've gone somewhat overboard. Did I run over here, or did I drop a plane somewhere? Oh, I dropped the plane up there, okay. And what about this guy? Nope. Not fuel that we're missing here. We're bound to be missing fuel somewhere. Let me quickly find somewhere I can dump this fuel. general vicinity of where we need fuel, I think. How are you doing? 20s. Well, that's somewhere we can get rid of a bit. That helped. What about these ones? How are they doing for fuel? No, they're all topped up. I've come over too far. Up here, I know there's some that don't get fueled. There you go. This will get rid of most of the rest of the fuel. Or me. Alright, game. Continue. Okay, where have we ended up? Let's run down to the make everything. I don't even know if I'm making legs and armor there. Probably should be. We don't need those things. We do need those, though, if you happen to have them. No. All right. What's it going to take to build processing units, speed modules, efficiency modules? I don't even think I need 10 of them, but never mind. We probably, with a bit of luck, have that sitting around. The other thing was steel. Oh, efficiency modules, not processing modules. Of course. The one use they have to ensure that you build these things, generally. Bar some marginal, real but marginal, depending on your playthrough situations, if you have some extreme kind of death world scenarios, maybe there is actually a purpose beyond why do you have those and those in there? These inserters grab things off the plane, basically. That's how that happens. There you go, there's more. Oh, no, don't give me junk. So, legs, whoops, over here. Legs, we need these. We need 500 of these, basically. And we need legs. Electric engines. Am I storing up these electric engines anywhere? I think I am. room for the fusion. Once we get to 250, I will trigger another one of those. We probably don't need 500 of those anymore. What do I need? Two more legs, I think. I could probably make do with what I've got. Okay. Now to see if I can remember where my corpse is and to hope that it's not dead. Big iron one. Quickly turn my fan on while we travel. Getting very muggy today. I have a slow plane, if that's going to help. Where did I die? Over here, probably. Yes. It's not that far away. Just ignored it and moved on. We must be somewhere underneath this thing. Dude, get out of my way. Yes, there we are. Rest? Yes, I think so. You can go up there as a spare. You can go in there. And I probably had this one sitting here all the time and didn't even think to use it. No, can't have. That's not how it works, is it? Now I want this one to be back here. Sorry about this unexpected detour in our regularly scheduled set of events, but yeah. That's not going to sit here very long, is it? Oops. Try not to kill myself again. Whatever happened there, we'll have to do. Okay, so that got rid of pretty much all of that junk. Now, the whole reason we were even at that oil in the first place, considering what we were going to do, was because I was way down looking at the plastic manufacture for this new circuits that we put together, and I want to transport crude oil down to this new facility that we've got here and bring it in. Bring it in here so that the crude oil can feed these directly, and then wrap back. So, do I want to pick this stuff up? I probably do, because it will give me utility. Take it to where we need it. So, what I'm thinking is where the second plastic build was, batteries build, not plastic, where the second batteries build was, We can rip that out, and that will give us a nice area for sanding in. So here, that'll give us a nice area for sending in the cavalry. No, not the cavalry. The oil. The oil train. I've got all these excess cars as well that I don't really know what to do with. Maybe they'll destroy a few things. I've got less that I have to pick up. That's not close enough. Really? Does that work? No. You only want to pick up off trains if you're on a train line. Is that right? That is correct. So, to get rid of that, probably should have got my bots out, but I keep forgetting how big these lines are, really. That's what it comes down to, especially when I haven't played for a few days. So, in other news, you'll have note. Ooh, I have now used up all of my iron axes. Let's get some more. Something I won't even have to worry about in the next release. So you'll have noticed I have now put up my train controller from the last series. A lot refined, of course, from what I put up with for myself. That's the thing, which is actually a good thing. It needed to be refined, worked out exactly what was going wrong at times, and this is probably the worst driving display you've ever seen. Worked out what was going wrong and fixed everything up and tidied it up so it was good for a nice professional release. So there you go, there's a proper option now if you are in the market for train controllers. You don't have to put up with that LTN thing. And I mean, it might work for you. And if it does, all power to you, because I don't mind. It's not a slight on me. It wasn't built to oh. Wasn't built with the purpose of going to war with LTN or anything. It's just a different take on controllers. In my view, its controller's done a lot better, but I had a very specific purpose in mind that I didn't feel that LTN could do. And certainly, given that I was very up okay, that's the best way. Given LTN is not very nice on UPS in a huge gigabase, it's it was definitely the right decision to make an efficient version of a train controller. But there you go, TSM, Train Supply Manager. Check it out if you want to have the fun I had, and which I will also employ in my next base. Oh, don't do that again. Just crash. There you go. That's fine. I'll also employ in my next base going forward. So, you'll get to see it again. I've added a few little nice features, and there's probably a couple more that I want to add, such as letting you delete priorities. Pinging the map so you can find where you've put your. I've changed the terminology of everything so it's easier for people to understand. So now you can, yes, you can ping the map for your requesters, which I used to call publishers. Well, I still do internally, to be perfectly honest, but requesters. And yeah, take it from there. Oh, I need one of those. So here's proof these are real cars, they're not fakes. If you were wondering, that should work. It's getting stuff out. And are you empty? Oh, good. So it's all in there now. We overstocked. Don't quite know what I'm going to do with all the remainder. Come up with something. Couple of bashes later. Perfect parking. Not that one. This one. How many more have we got? Guys, as amusing as it is watching me doing this, I might just pause the recording so you don't have to get bored with all the rest of it, and we can come back and do something more interesting once I've moved all of these cars. So I will pause the recording here and see you soon. And back. So if you're wondering about the driving, no, it did not get any better, as you can see from the trail of destruction. What we're going to do is I'm making up a few of the repair packs. We'll throw our bots on to the job and see if they want to repair some of this stuff. Probably won't have enough to actually even repair it all, probably, but let's see how far they get. I really shouldn't be making green circuits at this stage of the game, but there you go. So what's basically happening is there was some copper in these, which is why I brought these ones down. So they are unloading all of their iron. Whatever copper there is being combined with the iron to make new batteries. Okay, I can get rid of that now. Fixed up our damage. So what we can do is we can actually rip up these cars. How many can I carry? Not very many. I might need the cars again. Oops. You need one of them. Ooh, that one is not actually working. Oops. Tell you what, actually, let's put it there. Well, let's put it there. So what happened here is it's got a copper plate in its jaws, and so it can't actually put the copper plate into there. We take a few out of here, we'll empty that one. Put them in there, we'll balance things out a little bit better. Right, so, how are you going? You'll get there eventually, probably. Maybe. Yeah, That doesn't really solve our problem, because our problem as such is that we I need to make a path in here. I mean, we already have oil coming in here, so I probably want it of the nature that we have a row of tanks along here. Where's that? Oh, we do have one of these. Cool. I probably want it about there. Actually, maybe a little bit further down. I might even go down to about there. So the idea with this is lay this track down, guys. Good on you. I don't think it's going to give me any guide where I need it, is it? No. Because I need it about here. We might have to actually get our first ever oil train to be able to do this. And I'm going to have to do something about this whole thing. Let's swap over again. Grab 8 locomotives per usual, and 20 fluid wagons this time. What else do I have on order? I don't really need these things. Let's just get the things that we actually want. Fact, I could probably shove these guys back because they're just taking up excessive space. There's our wagons. Okay, back down we go. Mining productivity 87. Now, we've started doing direct train mining, of course, but that's only partly because we're building facilities for 8K science. We know we haven't built out enough of all the early stuff, so we are not actually going to be making it at 8K for a little while, so we'll have time to build up the mining productivity somewhat further. Where are we? Is this the area? Yeah, that's lube there. Isn't it? Is this it? That's the plastic. It's just above us, right? Just above us. Okay, so trains. That's where the 8 carriages go, and then these guys start here. I think that was about 12 of them. Do I have any pumps? I have one pump. It's not a lot, is it? Tanks. I guess the idea is every one of these wagons has enough resource sitting here. To fill it twice. So if I need to actually have two trains on, we can. I don't know why I'm having so much trouble orienting tanks, but okay. I'm just leaving this on to burn through as much of these sort of residual resources as we can. It doesn't really look like we need to. We've got 23k in there. What stuff is there in here? There's a few still going. Of course, the instant you stop it all, you know that you're suddenly going to need a whole lot more, right? Because what I want to do, of course, is just rip this lot out. So I can finish this whole thing. See where it turns around. What we could do is replace this guy. We won't have this, or probably even that one. Yeah, we won't have any of these in our final draft. The plastic, though, probably can't get around that. So what I could do is I could plan a course that sort of comes up here. I guess cuts across here. Can do something like that. We're probably easier to start from the other end. And with a bit of luck, has the slot finally finished? No, it's still going. Right. Have you finished? Not quite. Where's my plane again? Up here. So I don't know exactly where we're going to head down. Maybe we can share some of these tracks. I might be overdoing the individual lines aspect a little bit. What uses this line, for example? I think that must be the sulfuric and the lube, if I am correct. Yeah, it is the sulfuric and the lube goes there, but well, we might have to cut over here or something. No, it's probably better just to avoid all of that. Let's get rid of all of that nonsense and place a train track along here. Maybe a bit closer down here. Bots again. Whoops, can't do that while we are in the plane. Back into the plane. So this is the other end, of course. And probably the best thing to do up here is just to circle back out. That might be where I was saying I wanted it. Or leftovers from something else. So that'll be where the that'll be where the plastic train goes. Yeah, I think we just avoid this and then we avoid this one. The plastic will have to cross, which it is what it is. I don't think there's really any way to avoid that unless I had the oil come to the bottom, but then we're crossing the coal. So, you know, you can't avoid everything. How are these lines? No. Okay, what I might do is just come up by the copper here and lay down. Two tracks. Where's my tracks from down here? There they are. That. Now I'm not even sure which one this is. It's the right. Okay, so we probably went too far. Yes, I would say so. Okay, oh, gap there. We filled in all the gaps here. Yes, we have. Right, so up this way. Okay, where are we going? We are going to want to turn to avoid this very soon. I don't think I'm going to need that for... the steel. The steel probably is going to come through here. And yeah, that's probably in the way. Well, look, it's only 8.8 billion. That's not too much. not too much. Yeah. I will tell you this, my next playthrough, I won't overcook the settings in RSO quite so much. Oops, that's too close together, I think. Yeah. Okay, so slightly dodgy corner. What do we need to do? I think at this point we're trying to get to here, aren't we? I've no idea whether we need to support that. Probably don't, but at some point we're crossing all of this, so I think we just want to come straight up here. Do we want to try and get round it? Get round it and cross here. Maybe I might do that for I'm basically out of bots, so you know what? I'll probably finish off some of this line between episodes, because I may as well. And I will look forward to seeing you next time. Bye bye for now.